What is upstream? I don't know what just happened there. So, maybe I was standing too still and the thing thought it was lagging or something. So what I'm gonna do right now. And so nothing seems to have gone wrong in doing what I just did right now. Well, I need a change of shirt. I'll be back. Okay. Sorry about that. Much better. So, realize I kind of didn't mean to do that, but let's start off with DMC. That sounds good. This game has been longer than I thought. Glitched out. We're just gonna keep going. For now, it'll capture itself. There we go. Beautiful. This. Oh shit. It's missing something. Yeah! So confused. Seen something. These guys up already. I have to look this up. Oh my gosh, is there any way to do this? Bro. Ah, so close. No way. I'm salty because of that. Wow. Still calm. Stay calm. sort of goal. I just can't seem to find the right motion for it. It's like, it's so out of reach. Fuck. And when he jumps off of the, when he jumps off of it, it's just horrible. Oh, come on, bro. Stop jumping so much like that, bro. Just jump to the side a little bit, yeah? Please. There we go. Okay, okay, come on. We got this, guys. Perfect. It's okay. Just try to relax. It takes time, you know? I don't know. It seems like you gotta do it in one fell swoop. If I had the thing, I would just fly over there, but I'm just too lazy for that. That's crazy. I'm pretty sure they designed it in a way where if you don't do it in one full run, it makes you fall. I think that's what they intended. That was tough. We did that. Let's get the F out of here. My hands are hurting. Trying to whoop some ass. Or not. Again? Bro doesn't know when to quit.
A man with guts and honor. I like that. But it's a shame you serve Mundus.
Thank you.
building. Come on, Dante, you're supposed to be taking the hits, bro. I'm watching the replay right now. You're supposed to be taking the hits. Oh, it's like a full health now. You're gonna get it. You're gonna get it, bro. Oh, that's what that reminds me of. This fucker. Get over here, bro. Down here, bro. Fucked me up. Start crying and shit. Damn, he's good, bro. Fuck. He duped me, bro. I thought I had him. He literally pulled a full counter on my ass. I'm not holding back on him this time. Oh shit. Blunder. Fuck you up with this one, bro. Oh shit, I never changed the DMC now.
Master.
Next, what we're gonna do? We're gonna do warrior with them. Now what we do have to attempt is we have to attempt those because I want to unlock the Chicago typewriter and I never knew that them. Relax, relax, computer down. Obnoxiously loud though. Wait, didn't we beat this guy up already? I forgot how to change the stream and flow. Wow. I suck. friends, you really cutting that close with that slow mo. What's up, guys? Anyways, I was trying to kill a mosquito. I don't think I messed anything up, I hope not. I'll be ready for it next time. Sorry about that. I knew that. I'm just messing with you guys. So what was the point of doing that? So I could beat his ass right now. Be careful for that one. Then I'm gonna have to handle his ass right now. Nice. cut it back in blood from his ass. Fuck you. Fuck you, game. Save them and install. Just to reinstall it right now because you're pissing me off. No way I have to do this again.
I fear my time runs short. While I rush about activating towers, no doubt the Empress is busy creating the sands.
Fuck myself. Please don't stir me back from over there. broken some furniture along the way. Once we get to the fountain, we're switching games. I've had it. Had enough. The lucky one, huh? Everything's looking good, everything's been good. I know you guys could see me good too, right? I mean, maybe I'm just not sitting close enough, like I'd be over here and I mean, that's how I look. Like, I think the color's pretty true the way I set it. This is how I see through my eyes. So, hopefully that's correct. Imagine to somebody I look fucking blue. Holy shit, you know, I never actually took that into consideration. We're perfectly 1 hour into the stream now. What do I want to do next? Let's do Splinter Cell. First, I'll be right back, everybody. I think we're just about ready to start our next game. Stream has been going fairly well. Okay. Does that mean Miller Goofy or? Because it'd be better like this, right? Okay, so let's just carry on. The game's open. Everything's set up. Dude. Boom. To the right. Screen share. Actually, hold on. I have to stop screen share. I'm trying to disable preview. But we know it works at least, so Right, did I update it? I should have. Fuck. It's cold. So many things I gotta do. Start this next piece just a little bit further. No, the patience, perfect. Okay, let's carry onward. So yeah, I can't kill people. Thank you. Now let me just make sure I did everything right, right? Yep, everything's perfect. Don't want to trip about it. Did I tap this camera? Yep.
Good work, Fisher. That's 4 of 6 cameras tapped.
I'll keep an eye out for the other two.
Gotcha.
Who?
Dvorak.
Where is he?
According to this, he's in the building next door. You can get there across the rooftop through the magnetically locked doors.
How do I get through the doors?
They're not magnetically locked anymore.
Thanks for the help.
How long have you known him?
A long time. A long time.
Just before this place. Just before Bosnia.
Before Bosnia? Good lord. I knew he had connections, but...
Yep. Know him a long time. He treats us good, we do what he says.
Yes, Yes, well, he sure treats us well.
Now you know too. Now you work for him. And what he says.
Yes, well, certainly worth my while now, isn't it?
More than worth
it. Is someone moving around out there?
Who?
I don't know who. That's why I'm worried.
That light shouldn't be out.
You're too suspicious.
You can never be too suspicious. That time, I'm sure I saw something.
Yeah, something's wrong.
Relax. Maybe it was nothing.
I don't know. I don't know.
My fault.
Good work, Fisher. That's 4 of 6 cameras tapped.
I'll keep an eye out for the other two. Where is he?
According to this, he's in the building next door. You can get there across the rooftop through the magnetically locked doors.
How do I get through the doors?
They're not magnetically locked anymore.
Thanks for the help.
How long have you known him?
What the hell was that?
Long time. Since before this place. Since before Bosnia.
That light shouldn't be out.
You're too suspicious.
You can never be too suspicious. That time I'm sure I heard something. Hey, are you a
shooter? Huh?
Good work on the cameras, Sam. We'll have guys watching Zerkesi 24/7.
Always happy to keep the donut dippers busy.
So where do I go?
Better keep my guard up. Get out here!
Damn. Yeah, sniped. I guess I know where to go now, I remember. Let that be a lesson. Shut your ass up.
What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Huh? Guarding the roof.
From what?
Let me go and I'll show you.
Feisty one. How about I cut your ear off, see how tough you are then?
Go ahead. I have two.
How many men do you have out here?
I'm alone on this roof.
Alone, huh? Lousy way to die.
We all die alone.
What the hell?
Let me go and we'll see who's the strongest.
Nice place you got here. Decorate it yourself.
Who are you?
The landlord. Rent's overdue.
What do you want?
Where can I find Dvorak?
I don't know any Dvorak. If you mean Zerkazy, he's gone. I've been tortured before. I'll cooperate. I'll do whatever you say. I'll do what...
taking a shit.
Yo,
what's up?
Psst.
Damn it! Man down! Take that! Lost him. He can come from anywhere.
Scared the shit out of me. I saw it and I moved too fast. That's disgusting.
Whoever he is, he's good. Maybe too good.
Feels better. You must be Dvorak.
Well, Dvorak, huh? I had thought this area was, well, off limits.
You're not Dvorak.
Well, since we're being blunt, well, no.
Then who are you?
Such a rush you're in. Fancy some tea, do you?
Lambert, something weird is happening.
I'll say.
What do I do?
The old man seems harmless. Indulge him. See if he knows anything.
Reminds me of poor old Jiggers. Oh, Jiggers. We hardly knew ye.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Oh, well, one might ask you the same.
I'm looking for a man named Dvorak.
Ah, Dvorak, yes. Well, you're not going to find one. This way. Yes, here we are then. This is Dvorak.
Jesus. I think I just figured out why you couldn't hack in here, Grim.
Yeah, no kidding.
What the hell do I do now?
Hold on while I find a slide rule.
See what the old man knows, Fisher.
Okay. If this is Dvorak, who are you?
I am Dvorak's keeper. Thank you most kindly for asking.
And what is this Dvorak?
Dvorak is, well, you likely wouldn't understand.
I'm sure you're right. But let's have it for the record anyway.
Dvorak is a mechanical representation of a self-referential axiom of number theory. Dvorak encodes its own logical structure within its own executable cycle and recursively derives a more accurate representation of itself with each successive execution.
Right. Grim, did you get that?
My God, it's an infinite state machine.
Fine. What do I do?
If Zerkazy is using this...
Grim.
Sorry, Sam, we're gonna need a copy of Dvorak's output so we can work out the algorithm it's built on.
How do I get its output?
It runs on punch cards.
Punch cards?
You'll need to restart the sequence and initialize each tower in the right order, and then retrieve the output stack.
How do I know the right sequence?
You'll need to hit the switches in order as the tubes start to heat up. Ask the old man for help.
I need your help.
Indeed. What can I help you with, my good fellow?
I need you to help me initialize Dvorak so I can retrieve an output stack.
Ah, Dvorak. Well, that is certainly something I can help with. What?
don't you start it? I'll initialize the towers on this side, and you can do the other side. Oh, if you see Jiggers, tell him I miss him. Eventually, Dvorak will derive the answer, but eventually is a very long time.
Hello, Dvorak.
Seems like we missed our cue. Better restart from the top there, chum. Your output stack should be ready.
Uh-huh. All right, I got the stack.
Good work, Fisher. Time to make yourself scarce. Get to your primary extraction point.
On my way.
Where's our extraction point? In the main elevator in the living room of Jerkinski's penthouse. Is it right here? Oh. Died. Hey, I was just making sure. Fuck. Ah. here? Shit, I thought this is where I came from. Oh! Come on, Fisher. You told me that's not something you can't grab. Well, this guy keeps. You're gonna keep breaking his legs, aren't you? We did not. What did I miss in here?
Oh, if you see Jiggers, tell him I miss him.
Is that like some secret exit I don't know about? Is there a window? Of that. Something. I'm getting really tired. So now we gotta check inside the building again. this guy doesn't have an elevator. Nice, we did everything. Should I know what that is? It's probably that. That's what it is.
Now coming to you from our New York City Broadcast Center, we have Patrick Dunn of Watershed Electric on the line. Mr. Dunn, what do we know at this moment?
All we know so far is that this was not an accident.
If it's not an accident, then it must be intentional. Both us and the Japanese have been hit by this thing. I think it's pretty obvious who's responsible.
Here's Otomo.
It appears we have something in common, Admiral.
Our analysis of the information footprint shows that the pressures which collapsed our power grids appear in many ways similar to those that collapsed our markets. I am certain the Koreans and the Chinese are involved.
Let's not jump the gun here, Admiral. We've had our microscope on a man named Zerkezi. He had access to weaponized IW algos following that business in Georgia. He was also a major DOE consultant after the blackouts here in 2003.
Yes, we are aware of this connection. Has Zerkezi been found?
Not yet, but it won't take long. I'll keep you posted.
Fisher. I'm afraid we might be facing an orchestrated attempt to push the world into a major crisis. Zerkezi might know more about information warfare than anyone on Earth, and the fact that this place is combat-ready, essentially stateless, and better equipped than most governments, we need to find out fast whether this is a coincidence or whether someone inside this place is making a major move. That said, State Department has several very significant contracts with this place. This thing is extremely political. I hate to do this to you, but keep it clean. Recon only?
Right on. That's pretty chill. Let's see, we've got 2 hours in. Yeah. So what I'm gonna do, guys, is I'll come back later and we'll stream some multiplayer games. We did manage to play our single player games today. But there's nothing we aren't missing, so I'll just come back a little later. Peace out.